Hey everybody, my name is Jared and I am a Master Mason in the state of Mississippi in the United States of America. And today I'm sporting the Sprig of Acacia pin by Edgar Alejandro over at Masonic Revival. This video is a special announcement, no Q&A or anything like that. You have seen over the last several years as I've made these videos that I am using the introduction that just has the camera walking up a set of winding stairs. I want to change that. And for 2019, I want to bring you in as a part of my video. So to do that, I'd like you to go over to this link. Just go check it out for me, and it'll explain to you in detail what kind of a clip I need you to provide to me. This doesn't have to be too fancy. You can film it with your cell phone, most likely. But if you've got high-end video equipment and you want to go all out, then by all means, make a production of it. But there are just a couple little things that I think are critical for you to pay attention to if we're really going to make a good production here. So this is something that I'm going to use to do my introduction or my title sequence or whatever you want to call it for these videos in the foreseeable future. So my hope is that I can get enough submissions from you to be able to come up with a couple different variations, and I can kind of mix it up over time. So here's some general advice. First off, you don't have to be in tails and a top hat, but don't dress like this either. It's just really not going to fit well for the kind of videos that I want to have onto this. Also, be very particular about what's in the background. It doesn't have to be a fancy background. It doesn't have to be your lodge. You can do it outside. You can do it at home. But you don't want this in the background either. So just be attentive to what's behind you. Don't just focus on specifically you. But do stay in focus. I know sometimes that can be a little bit tricky, but make sure that your clip has you in focus. A few little basic things. Make sure that you're filming in at least 720 resolution. You can film in 1080 if you want. You can film in 4K if you want. But I need it to be 720. That's what I render all of these videos at anyway. And please make sure that you're filming in landscape or widescreen mode. So make sure that you're filming like this. Don't send me a portrait shot like this. I need it to fill up the entire screen. But in filling up the entire screen, let's make sure the entire screen is not just your face. Let's give some perspective to this. Don't be so far back that you're a tiny speck on the screen or so close that you're getting your close-up. Let's just pick a nice comfortable distance away from the camera. Somewhere around here will be just right. And while you're at it, whether you film indoors or outdoors, pay attention to the noise around you and make sure you don't pick up any ambient noises. Just something like a car passing by, even though it's 1,000 feet away, can really ruin the shot. So be careful about that noise. So, when this is all said and done, there's just two phrases that I'd like you to submit to me. One where you say the phrase, "What is a Mason?" And another where you say the words, "I am." That's it. Nothing extra. If you want to include something extra because you think it might be something I would use in the future, that's fine. It's your choice. But I need "What is a Mason?" and "I am." Those are the two things that I need from you, and I think you'll enjoy how it all gets melded together in the future. And while we're at it, don't forget to give me your name, your lodge, your jurisdiction, and your profession, whatever that may be. If you don't want to give me all of that, then I understand. Please at least consider giving me your first name, or if you'd rather, a last name, and we can just go with brother last name. If you have an honorific, like being a worshipful brother as a past master, please let me know about that. And please at least give me your jurisdiction. And above all, wherever you're from, film in your local language. I don't need you to speak English if you're submitting something to me from another country where English is not the native language. I am perfectly comfortable and would love to include Masons from international locations, speaking different languages. So it may help me if you give me a translation. Let me know what you're about to say and then say it in your native language so that I can make sure I put things together properly, or when somebody from your country is watching, it may not sound right. So hopefully that helps. Feel free also to take multiple cuts and give me different inflections in these words. So there's a different meaning that can be taken from different inflections being used, such as maybe saying, "What is a Mason?" versus saying, "What is a Mason?" So take those inflections and whatever you like to do, film several different ones or just the one that you like the best, that's fine. All of that said, here's all I really need from you. Get in front of your camera, look presentable, and do this. My name is Jared Stanley. I am a past master of Longstreet Lodge number 268 in the jurisdiction of the Grand Lodge of Mississippi in the United States. I am a 911 director by profession. What is a Mason? What is a Mason? I am. I am. And that's it. Just that short little, what ends up being about 10 seconds, is all I need you to do. And you can send me that video in a multitude of ways. You can upload it to some sort of cloud service like Dropbox and email me a link. My email address is jared@whatisamason.org. You can head over to that link I told you to click on before, or you can check the video description below, and there it will also give you an option to upload it directly to my website. Nobody else will be able to view it at that point. It just notifies me that a file was uploaded to the server and I can go take the file myself. Or if your file is small enough and your email service will allow you, you can email it directly to me at the email address I already gave you. So there we are. That's what I'm looking for, and I look forward to seeing just how we can really incorporate this and kind of spruce up the channel with this new title sequence introduction. Thank you all so much for taking the time to watch, and thanks to everybody who makes an effort to submit something to the channel for this purpose, and thanks to everybody who goes and checks out the donation page over on the website. We'll see you all next time. Bye.